doing?
So you left me no pizza.
Caleb, I just lit that candle. I like the way it smells.
Well, I don't. Did you leave me any dinner at all?
I assumed you were eating with Michael.
Does it not occur to you that there are two people living in this house and both of them need to eat?
You know what, Caleb? If you would communicate with me, maybe I could have something for you.
Why do you have to make everything so difficult?
Oh, I'm making everything difficult? Seems to me like I'm the one carrying the weight around here while you're off doing your own thing.
Excuse me? I'm the one out there working to pay this mortgage, and I pay for both of the cars.
Yeah, and that's all you do. I pay all of our bills with my salary.
Which you agreed to do. That's fair. Do you not like this house? Do you not like your car?
Oh, Caleb, who takes care of this house? Yeah. Me. Who washes all the clothes? Me. Who gets all the groceries? Me. Not to mention I'm helping my parents every weekend. You know, I've got all this pressure on me, and the only thing you ever do for anybody is for yourself.
Let me tell you something. You don't know the first thing about pressure. All right, you think I put out house fires for myself? Or rush to car wrecks at 2 a.m. for myself? Or pull a child's body out of a lake for myself? You have no idea what I go through.
Oh, yeah, but what do you do around here other than watch TV and waste time on the internet? You know what? If looking at that trash is how you get fulfilled, that's fine, but I will not compete with it.
Well, I sure don't get it from you.
And you won't, because you care more about saving for your stupid boat and pleasing yourself than you ever did about me.
Shut up! I'm sick of you! You disrespectful, ungrateful, selfish woman!
I'm not
How dare you say that to me? You constantly nag me and you drain the life out of me. I'm tired of it. If you can't give me the respect I deserve, look at me. Then what's the point of this marriage?
I want out. I just want out.
If you want out, that's fine with me!